Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Candidiasis is a very common infection caused by the Candida fungus and can affect your skin, nails, organs, genitals, throat, bloodstream, and mouth. This infection can affect both men and women, but it's more commonly found in women. Balanced amounts of this fungus can be found in any healthy organism. However, when the Candida levels become unbalanced, it releases toxin into your bloodstream, initiating a series of symptoms that might affect your health. Antibiotics, stress, and diets that are rich in carbohydrates and refined sugars can lower the Candida levels in your blood and cause these problems. Some of the main symptoms are food allergies, irritability, yeast infections, sugar cravings, lack of concentration, swelling or constipation, fatigue, headaches, a thick white coating on your tongue, depression, skin rashes such as eczema, acne, immune system disorders. It isn't always easy to diagnose candidiasis due to its generic symptoms. The easiest way to diagnose it is by paying attention to how you feel, watching out for the symptoms, and performing the necessary tests. There is one test that you can do to find out if you have candidiasis, and many people believe it to be very trustworthy. It's known as the spit test and is very easy to do. Here is how you can do it. When you wake up in the morning before eating breakfast, fill your mouth with saliva and spit it into a glass cup with water. Watch the cup for 30 minutes to an hour. If your saliva mixes with the water, sinks to the bottom of the cup, or if you can see the water becoming blurry with specks from your saliva, you might have candidiasis. You may be asking yourself, how does this test work? Candidiasis starts in your colon and as time passes starts migrating to your digestive system, passing by your small intestine, then moving on to your stomach, esophagus, and mouth. If it develops to this point and reaches your mouth, it will create a thick white coating on your tongue and maybe even the inside of your cheeks. When you spit it into a cup, it sinks because it's heavier than water. However, since the results of this test can be affected by other things such as allergy, milk, or dehydration, we can't always trust it completely. It's always important to consider the other symptoms and, if need be, seek out someone who can give you a more precise diagnosis. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.